Ladies and gentlemen of New York City, will you please welcome Squeeze.
the bridge, throw it overboard, see if we can swim back to the shore. No one's in the house, everyone's out, all the lights are on, the blinds are down.
Back to the show, who's in the house, everyone's out. So, Christopher and myself took a long look going back through our songbooks, and there's a few songs we haven't played for a long while we're going to play tonight. This is one of them, and we've rearranged it a bit because it sort of sounded like a song of its time, not in a good way. So we've made this more gentle and a more beautiful thing, I think. This is called King George Street.
Street.
Okay, this is Third Rail.
Celebrating over 45 years together. That's quite something. From CBGB's just down the road to Pier 17, not a bad move. Didn't need to get a taxi.
Magazines make up such a mess. Sitting up in
Cheers, loves, thank you.
Even a little bit ridiculous.
This is the BBC Home and Forces programme. This is Bruce Belfridge. Here's some excellent news which has come during the past hour.
Goodbye.
Take me away to places blue. I'm lucky I can get around.
Sorry if it was a bit too Dick Van Dyke for you. This is a title track of an album we had out a few years ago. It's called Cradle to the Grave.
She met a boyfriend, Michael. He took it.
much thank you to the Mighty Giants, who are fantastic. Let's hear it for them again. This is Dance Crashing Waves. brilliant. Thank you.
Thank you.
Listen to
Duffy. Talented and wonderful Steven!
Ladies and gentlemen, Statue of Liberty. just turned round and bowed down when Glenn was singing tonight. We all bowed down when Glenn's singing tonight. I put an advert in a sweet shop window in 1973, and I've been bowing down ever since. And I'm extremely grateful to be on this stage with this wonderful human being. Bow down with the Statue of Liberty for Mr. Glenn Tilbrook, ladies and gentlemen.
Say no, no counts. That's good. But if you'd like to sing, you find out what key we're in. There we are, lovely. Sing after.
Oh.